Can you see me? Can you hear me? How? I could be thousands of miles away, and yet when you turn on whatever device is bringing my image and voice to you, I'm there, instantaneously. How is that possible? To our ancestors, it would have seemed like sorcery. For them, speed of communication was only as fast as the swiftest horse or sailing ships. Our messages travel invisibly at the speed of light. How do we attain such mythic powers? It all began in the mind of one person, a child of poverty, of whom nothing was expected.
In fact, if this man had not lived, the world we know might not exist today.